Hi everyone, today I will show you how to make a stovepot coffee method at home with a basic equipment. My equipment for today is a DeLonghi home range grinder. If you don't have a grinder, you can buy directly a pre-ground coffee. But I do recommend you any kind of grinder just for the freshness of the coffee. Here is my stovepot. And for today I have chose Costa Rica, which is 100% Arabica. Full body, fruity and bright acidity. Okay, so first of all I will start grinding my coffee beans. Okay, so I'm adding my coffee beans into the hopper, then putting back the lid. Okay, the grinding size has to be a medium coarse for the stove pot. Okay, that should be enough. So I'm adding cold water into my bottom chamber. So I'm filling up just under the steam valve release. Then adding the basket. Smells amazing. So I'm filling up my basket with freshly ground coffee. Don't be tempted to tempt the coffee, so just try to equalize, and the reason is because we need to leave a little bit of space to expand the coffee. Okay, and putting back the top chamber, and then I will turn on my hob. I'm aiming a medium gas flow. Once you will hear bubbling, it means the extraction process is started. You can open the lid, but make sure you don't burn yourself. In the meantime, I will empty my cup with pre-warmed cup water. The reason I added hot water, I'm trying to have the same, roughly the same temperature in the cup as I have in the coffee. The reason is of not having any bitter taste in my coffee. Okay, so it's nearly ready. Obviously, you can drink this coffee either with milk or whatever, cold milk, hot milk, or just black, whatever you like. Okay, so our process ended. Then I will turn off my gas hob. Okay, and then I'm pouring my fresh coffee. Okay, and that's it. Enjoy your coffee.